Incredibly quick 14:30 here at Woodbridge. How are you feeling first off?
Very tired, but I feel good.
Coming through that last stretch, passing the other guy, what was going through your mind? How are you feeling?
I don't know. I was crazy tired, but like I started sprinting. I realized like I was just getting closer like a little bit, so I was like, I might as well try to catch him. Somehow I did it, so we take those.
Just giving it everything you got. So Great Oaks B team would be number two in the state if they ranked B teams. How does that make you feel going just mentally going through everything?
It makes me feel like pretty lucky and unlucky. Like I'd be A team right now if I was on any other team. But of course we happen to have some of the best guys in the nation. So competing against them is a lot of fun, but it's good that we're at least on the same team.
Great Oaks program is obviously miles ahead of everyone else. What's some of your summer training been like with the team?
Summer training, our first half is on our own, which is kind of good because like all of us still do the workouts, so like very like in the grind, I guess. And then the second half, we all get together, we all see like how much better we've come over the like 1.5 month break or away from training. So it's good. So training is pretty hard in the summer, obviously, because like it's hotter and we don't have any races, so we just like increase mileage and speed to keep ourselves in the grind, I guess.
Besides all the postseason meets, what are a few dates you have circled on your calendar personally?
For postseason?
No, but besides postseason, just everything leading up to.
Well, I'm gonna be honest, I don't really have anything.
All right, what was your mindset coming into today's race?
Sorry, come again?
What was your mindset and your goal coming into today's race?
Well, I had two goals, either break 14:40 or win. I matched both of them, so I'm good with that.